Animal Crossing, I probably would have hit it sooner, but because of the special video, there was kind of a week where I was doing a lot of editing and I didn't get to play for, you know, as long as I probably would have. Let's kind of check out like where the island's at, and I'll kind of show you kind of things I've changed and some plans I have, and maybe we'll work on something. I don't know. As you can see, there's Eric. He's doing some fishing. So let's just jump right in. This game has definitely been my happy place for these past couple weeks, especially with that, you know, the situation that's going on. So here's our morning announcements by Isabel. Good morning, everyone. Right now on Honey Shade, it's 9:10 a.m. on Friday, April 10th, 2020. There really isn't any news to speak of today, but... oh, a sock I've been looking for forever turned up behind my washing machine. It's one of my favorites. Oh dear, I guess that doesn't really qualify as news, does it? That's all for now. I hope you all enjoy the loveliest of lovely days. I love that. The loveliest of lovely days. So we're gonna get our phone call from the Nook Shop. So I actually really like trying to... recently it's been hard because of this egg day thing. Like, fishing is basically pointless. You just catch eggs. Like, I rarely catch fish still, even though they've kind of, like, took down the rate that you should be fishing eggs. I still just catch eggs, like, I don't know what's going on, but I find that after 10, when Nook's Granny closes, using the box is a really good way to, kind of, like, get some savings up, so I kind of do that, and just let it go into the account, see, 33,000, and eventually, when I go back, it's high enough for me to do some infrastructure changes, around the island. Let's check our mail. No, we don't need that out. Let's check the mail. Whoa, we got a lot of mail. So, the Nook Mileage Program sent us some more things. So sometimes, I think this is stuff I ordered for the town. Recently, I've been doing this just to make sure I can see what people are sending me. Springy, yeah. So this is stuff I ordered to make the park better, because it's kind of lame. I'm going to show you guys. It's too small, too. I want to make it bigger. It's just, like, way too small the way I made it. Oh, a doctor's mask. Always important. I think I already have a doctor's mask, so I don't know why I bought another one. Cherry blossom petals dance upon the wind, like some kind of bizarre battalion of breeze ballerinas. A smile graces my face as I watch the petals fall. All is well until... a Jew mom. What? We got a present from mom. Let's open it. So mom gave us a tissue box. That's pretty nice. Your kind gift took me by surprise and warmed my heart. I hope you know my gratitude is sincere. I feel really lucky to know someone as generous as you. Let's chat again real soon. So that's Carrie. So you guys will see Carrie. She's new here. She's a mom, and I really liked her when I met her. And then also, Dumb Nook invited someone to live here. Oh, what? Whoa, isn't he supposed to be here Saturday? It's Friday today. Hey, what's buzzin'? Name's KK Slider. I'm in town for a spell playing tunes before I hit the road again. I'm not taking requests right now. I just want to do my thing. Let the music take me where it wants to be. I'll start taking song requests around 6 p.m. Come catch me then, you dig. Oh, okay, cool. Eric is ready. Do you guys see Eric right now? He's like, give me the concert. Give me the concert. He's so cute. Aren't mornings neat? Not really, I prefer to sleep. There are flower petals flying all over today. There are indeed. So the first thing you've probably noticed, let me just, is I unlocked the construction. collection, or the Islander, sorry, the Island Designer app. And I've been absolutely losing my mind with this app. So as you can see, I changed all the paths. I used to have like some that I just got from online. This is still like the custom designer, like little squares. So I had to individually rip those up and then place down all of these, like all of these basically little stone things that are made with this game. They look way better and way more natural. The only thing that bothers me is, look, why can't this connect? It doesn't really connect or anything. It kind of just, it looks kind of weird. I don't like that, but I don't know, like, if it's always been that way. See, when it's this, it's not as bad, but like it's just a really huge gap between where they are, right? I don't know. It's kind of weird. So yeah, but I did do a lot of changes, so I've added some new areas, which I'll show you guys. Everything's pretty much the same. I put a phone booth here. A telephone booth, which I really think is adorable, and I might put a light or something here because I feel like this little thing isn't done enough. But you can make some phone calls here in Down Square. And then here is like a picnic area. I don't know, I just kind of filled it with these flowers. A lot of the flowers you're gonna see are like mixed matched, but I just kind of get flowers and plant them, and then I'll move them around kind of when I decide like what kind of colors I want. So it's, the flowers are gonna be kind of messed up and mixed and matched, but that's okay. And so this is like a picnic area where you can come and have a really nice picnic under this cherry blossom tree, and there's shade and things like that here, which is nice, and flowers. And here I put a fountain area, and a little like water fountain for you to have some water, because it's kind of far from the other one, so I figured they'd need one. And you can kind of sit here, and I see sometimes, I see Gary reading here. No, not Gary, Callie. I see Callie reading here a lot. Marshall kind of reads under the trees over here. Not like at the picnic, he sits literally like right in between these trees. It's kind of funny. So yeah, that's this area. I've added a bench as well. I'm gonna grab these as we walk, because, oh, it's an egg. I wanted a fossil. That's okay. That's okay. I also feel like my island still is kind of not good. I see other people's islands and they just look like they have a lot of furniture. I notice a lot of people have really cool furniture, and I don't know how they're getting this really cool furniture. They're probably getting house upgrades. Honestly, I just have not had, like, since Egg Day, it's harder for me to make bells for some reason. So, well, it's because there's way too many eggs and they don't sell for a lot of money. So, I've just been finding it hard to, like, do a whole bunch of fishing and then make a lot, because I'll get maybe half the fish. I don't know if my game's just not, like, I don't know. It's weird. So anyway, this is the fountain area, which I was going to make the park, but I thought it would be, it's kind of where you enter my island, like through Dodo Airlines. So I think just coming and seeing this nice little like fountain would be really cool. So up here is, see, this is my stinking park. It's not good. Look out, it's bad. I needed this park because there's a little Joey living on our island, and I really, like, I'm disappointed that it's so bad. So I've got to fix this up, push the bench back, maybe even, I don't know, take the tree, maybe even make the park go all the way up here. Like, make this entire thing the park. I don't know, it's just not great right now. I might even move the park to be, like, this area instead, and make this maybe another, like, little stop where you can get a snack or something. I don't know, this just doesn't look that great. Maybe I can put a soccer net here or something. But I just wanted to put, like, see, I bought, let me show you. I bought the tricycle. it up a bit, and this springy ride thing I was gonna put kinda here, but it's not, it's just way too small. This would probably come like over here. I like how the wheel moves though. Can I get on this thing? Probably not. See, it's just kind of not good, so I gotta fix the park. So this is a really big work in progress. Everything's a big work in progress, but that one particularly is not done yet. So then you can take the path. Look at this moon. I forgot this was here. I just crafted this, and it's so beautiful, especially at night. It like glows, and it's so beautiful. I just really like it. It's so cool, and I like that you can push it around. It looks kind of like interesting, but I really like this moon. I was so confused when they're like, you can craft the moon. I was like, is it gonna go in the sky or something? But yeah, so I put this here, and then I made, this is my favorite thing I've kind of crafted so far, is this awesome barbecue area where we make pizza, and I really want us to like gather here somehow. Like, I don't know how to get them. They don't really come over here often. I don't know if it's just because there's like, I just built this yesterday. I finished it. So I don't know if they, because it's new, they don't come over here, but I find them not walking here as often as I would like all of them. Probably because on the map, see, they're, it's kind of far away. Like, everyone's houses are up there and a little bit close together. And then all the shops and stuff are there. So where we are, it's not really, I don't know, like, it's maybe it's far for them. Like, I do see them walking here, but they don't stay in that little barbecue pit. So I don't know, maybe I'll spread them out, but I kind of like how they are right now. I do have to move some of them, which I'll show you guys. I put this porta potty here because, I don't know, I wish we could get inside, but we can't. But I might put another one here just because it's like, if we're here eating, you know, and we can have some water, we're probably going to need to use the restroom, so. Then here, I was planning, I kind of made this flat with the app, the construction thing, and up here, I want to put a garden and a nice little sitting area, but it's like a lot of bells for me to do that, and I just don't have the bells right now to do that, so, yeah, but I'm kind of like trying to figure out how to expand and use the, because a lot of people are really good at using the, like, fact that there's cliffs, but I feel like I'm like a little overwhelmed by it, so I'm just taking my time and doing it at my pace. This is a really cool log. This is really awesome. Also, all of these flat areas over the water will be bridges, but I just got really sick and tired of pulling out my vaulting pole and trying to jump over, and I kind of wanted the villagers to have more space because they were always convening in Town Square, and it was getting a little crowded, so now they walk over here. Like, those, literally, Hazel sat on this bridge for, like, an hour, and I had to keep vaulting over her, and I was like, Hazel, should I just put a, like, there's literally a seat right here, like, why didn't she sit there? Anyway, it was pretty funny, but, yeah, these are all gonna be bridges. It's just temporary. Anything on the beach? No. So I just kind of line trees here a little bit, here and there. Oh, Callie's out. Oh, and this money tree. You know we need to get this. We can't walk by this. Hey, Callie, good morning. And here's hoping it'll be a good day. Wee. Let's chat with her. Wee. Days like today are just made for watching movies. I feel that, Callie. I really feel that. She's actually out here a lot. She comes out here all the time, and which is interesting, and she'll just sit or relax. When I see them sit like that, I feel like I need to put a bench out. So, there's something else here, and then I'll show you, oh, actually that brings us to this area to show you. Yay, fossils, not eggs, fossils. Now we can go see Blathers, except I feel bad waking him up, like, early in the morning. Sometimes I just wait. So we have, whoa, the shovel's so crazy. We have this cool lookout thing. I was gonna put it up onto like this area here, but it's just not done yet, so I kind of put it down here just to have somewhere to put it, and then it's kind of like you can look out keep it here. So for now, that's a lookout point. And then this is way too big. I, like, lost my mind putting all this little, like, I had just unlocked this stone and this, like, type of, like, path, and I just kind of lost my mind. So this is too big. I'm gonna put more flowers around this, like, maybe make it a bit smaller so you can still walk around, but all these edges are just, they're way too far out. This honey thing will also go up in the flower area. But for now, like, this is all, like, I don't really like what I did. I really just like this barbecue pit. And I'm also thinking, let me know what you think. There's a wood, like, let me skip through this. There's a wood flooring that I just unlocked, and I'm wondering if I should change this to a wood floor. It looks a little dungeon-y. Like, my brother saw it, and he's like, is that a dungeon? And I was like, that's kind of rude. This is our barbecue. But see this. Like, maybe it should be this dark wood floor. It might look really nice. I don't know. If you're still awake, you can let me know what you think about that. Because, I don't know, I might actually change it to that wood, the wood path, just because it's kind of, like, it maybe looks a little too cold or something. I don't know. Then the beach is just up there, and that's about it. We have some new villagers. Again, this would be a bridge or something. And this is Carrie's house, which she's probably at the museum. She seems to bring her little kangaroo to the museum. So there's her. Okay, this villager's name is Greta. I did not invite Greta. Okay, Tom Nook invited Greta. And she's not the worst, but just, like, I don't know. It's weird when, like, she just moved in. I just woke up and they're like, Greta's moving in. And I was like, who is Greta? I didn't invite Greta. She's okay. She's not really bad or anything. I just, like, was kind of not expecting to have some random villager move in when I put the plots down. So that was a little weird, but it's okay. I don't mind too much. This is Marshall, who's becoming a real fast favorite for me. He's amazing. Eric's up here, and so this is what I'm talking about. I just moved Pinky's house, which I'm kind of hoping she's gonna move away. I know that's probably mean, but she doesn't really, like, hang out with the other villagers, which is fine, but she kind of, like, will be like, ooh, they don't look, like, I don't know, she's kind of rude. I don't know. I don't really, like, if she leaves, I'm not gonna be upset. I'm trying out that thing where they said to ignore them, which is really hard, because I don't want to be mean or anything, but I don't know, I just feel kind of bad. So here, I kind of moved her house. It used to be here. As you can see, there's this little path. But I thought she was just way too close to Eric. So I put her over here. And then I'm going to kind of, because she has this furniture, put her furniture out here and make a path. And then I don't know what I'll do with this little area. Maybe I'll put something here and put maybe some stairs there or something. I don't know. I don't know what I'll be doing, but something. And then Ellie's house. Ellie's new as well, I believe. She's an elephant, and her house is, like, too far forward because the cliff used to be there. So after I got the terraforming, I pushed the cliff back to push her house back. But guess what, guys? You can't just push someone's house back like that with the camp thing. The whole house has to actually be somewhere different. So it takes $100,000. For me to do the move, because I have to move the house over here or something, wait one whole day, and then go and move it back, and then wait another day, and it's $50,000 each time you do that. So that's a little frustrating, but it's okay, I guess. It's just, I can't make money as fast as I could before. Yeah, so that's about, like, a quick little tour, I guess. So I do need to do some watering and things like that, so maybe we'll just water these. I'm not sure what the campsite is for, because I've kind of finished all of the, like, getting all of the villagers here. So I'm not sure what this campsite will be for now, but I kind of just left it near the beach. And I'm trying to make this beach a little more interesting to come hang out at. I don't know. guess it's like with Stardew Valley. You guys saw what 100 hours in Stardew Valley looked like. That was like basically the end of the game. Like it was basically a lot had already been done, a lot of things. Whereas Animal Crossing is really different because it works in real time. So it actually takes you some time to do things, like to lay down these paths took me like a whole 8 hours, full day, and to build the waterfall, or the, not the waterfall, the, what is it, oh, fountain, to build this fountain and everything. So I don't know, I feel like for 100 hours, I'm kind of like slacking off, like I should have way more done, but that's just me probably being like hard on myself. Can't see what it is. Oh, it's egg thing. Oh, it's just an egg. Oh no, my tools. I also feel like this past week from me just building things and doing things, my in tools just break really quickly. I've been trying to earn the golden ones, but I hear they still break too. And I don't really mind that they break, and I don't like know when they're gonna break. A lot of people I know want like a gauge for that, but I don't really mind not being able to like know. It's just kind of like, oh, I gotta go and do that. Especially if you keep like I usually keep a crafting thing on me, so it's usually like 2 seconds for me just pull it out and then craft that. And sometimes I want to craft other stuff at that point too. Okay, more flowers. There's flowers everywhere. So many flowers. A lot of time around like noon, a lot of the villagers, like I noticed my neighbors come out and they start watering all of the flowers, which is so nice. And then they're all like saying hi to each other and it's so adorable. See, I don't think I angled that right because I think I should have been able to water all of them. I don't know. Is so relaxing. I like the sound it makes just watering the flowers. While we're here, actually, let's go talk to Blathers about those fossils. He won't get really freaked out because they're not bugs or even fish. Sometimes he freaks himself out. He actually, oh, we gotta wake him up though. yeah, he kind of like, even with fish or like fossils, when he talks about like if it's a predator or whatever, he gets kind of freaks himself out, gets a little nervous, which is okay, but it's kind of funny that this is his job. It kind of makes him grossed out or like scared. Also, pro tip, if you like are just trying to get through something and you've read that text 1,000 times, just press B and it skips it really quickly. Like the text A skips an action and then B skips text and it goes by really, really quickly. Oh, I don't have anything. That's been happening too for the last couple days. I haven't really gotten anything new to bring to Blathers. It's kind of just stuff I've had before, but it's good to sell. Actually, that reminds me, we need to check out the turnip prices today because you know I've been trying to jump on that. Yeah, I'm done building for now. I don't need this hard hat. So yesterday I sold, I think, like a few turnips because the price was high and I made back what I spent. So now whatever I make is extra. I kind of wanted to gamble with it a bit and kind of just like take a chance and see if it'll go for like more than $100 each turnip. I think tomorrow is my last day. So let's see what the turnip prices are. Oh, it's even more. I don't know, should I sell? I just feel like that's really good, I feel. That's the highest it's been. And it's already, like, so now here's the chance with this. I could do it now and get $142 for, I think I have 100 left. And that would be, I would actually make that back because I've already made back what I spent. I spent 11,000. 10,000 and I got 12,000 yesterday. So I'm selling the turnips that I did because I just max out how many turnips I could buy. I also didn't get to check if I could buy multiple times from her, if I could buy like a whole bunch and then go back and buy a whole bunch again. So I want to try that again on Sunday. The turnips are going to be how I kind of make some money right now, just with Egg Day. As soon as that's over, I feel like collecting things and fishing is going to go back to being like pretty much the way it was before, because I was kind of relying on fishing to make a lot of my income at the time, and now I can't. I don't know, my game for it's just like, I'll get 5 eggs in a row and then it feels like pointless. I don't know, that's just me. Maybe, I don't know. I don't know if it happens to you guys. Oh wow, 12,000 bells for that, perfect. So the gamble is that right now it's 140 something bells per turnip, and tomorrow is the last day I can sell them, so either today it's really high, or tomorrow it could be even higher, or it could be lower. So, to be honest, I think I'm gonna take the gamble today, like I'm gonna take the chance, and then I kinda wanna ask tomorrow what it's gonna be. Yeah, let's just do it. Whatever, let's just do it. I'll learn from it next time. Okay. So what I'm gonna do is just deposit this pretty much in the bank. There's some weird stuff on sale in there. I just glanced up and looked. So kind of throughout the day, I'll go through to Nook's Granny and to the Able Sisters and buy things for me and for my neighbors. I usually buy a lot of stuff for my neighbors. So let me just go in here and kind of go to that little kiosk. I hope that was good. I hope tomorrow it's like, honestly, the price goes down and it doesn't go up, because I'll be kind of sad. I guess that's the chance you take, though, because it's supposed to be like the stock market, right? Okay. As you can see, my mortgage really still needs to be paid off, so we'll just put $40,000 in there. See, that's a good amount. And we'll leave it like that for now. While I'm here, I'm also going to check out Nook Shopping. Oh, a garden faucet. That could be pretty useful. Ooh. Some cool things are in the shop today. I gotta buy... Oh, I don't even have enough bells. I usually buy a KK song every day. Because, I mean, Dominic got real upset when I didn't know about KK Slider. Also, I like how every day when you start the day now, Nook Miles double, or like Z5 for spending 500. Okay, let's redeem 500 right now, because we're going to get that. It's kind of nice to wake up and have those things to do. Let's just do a bell voucher that is 500 miles, and then we'll also get some money from it. That's like a win-win-win-win. It's a win all around. I also really like how this stuff gets printed and you have to rip it off. I don't know why, I just like that part every single time. No, we're good. Okay, so it should have... Yeah, the phone. We should have got those miles. Oh, the stock market. Oh, because I sold them all. Oh, it wants me to make 10... Whoa. I went out of everything. 10,000. Nice. I'm gonna have to go to some islands today, and I haven't really been like to the Nook Miles Islands. I've kind of just been really focusing. Eric is still ready for this concert. I've just been focusing on kind of like building up the outside of the town, and there's just so many changes and things that I still want to make. Jitters is just sitting in his backyard drinking a pop. Or a side yard, I guess. Anyway, this was pretty fun. Next time, I won't do like a tour or anything. I just kind of, when I realized I was at 100 hours, I kind of wanted to show you what my 100 hours looks like, because everyone's 100 hours is going to look really different. But this is what mine looks like, and there's tons of things. Like, look, I don't like this path. I don't like how this path is. Like, there's things I want to change. I actually might even move some villagers, like, from where they are and move them up over into the mountains on the top back of the island so they can kind of come down and, like, go into the rest of the area. But I just don't know how to utilize my cliffs that well, to be honest with you. It kind of makes me nervous, but I can always change things and move things around. It just takes time. So, anyway, this park is probably what I'm going to work on today because it's really, I don't like it at all. I gotta fix it up. But I do like how this area turned out. I think it looks okay. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. I hope that you enjoyed this video. I hope that it helped you to relax or helped you to sleep. Maybe I'll just wait here until 6 to see this little KK concert. Just look at